There's no such thing as a good or bad memory. There's just a trained memory and an untrained memory. A lot of people believe that they can't do certain things. They could just never remember names. So I could teach them a strategy, but if the belief is not changed, it becomes self-fulfilling. Your brain is like a supercomputer, and your self-talk is a program it will run. Monitor your self-talk and stand guard to your mind, because your mind is always eavesdropping on your self-talk.